obviously, you know where I'm at. Now, to find a parking spot. Oh, yeah. I see you, you stupid bitch. That stinking auto parts store likes to stalk me. They got that, those stalkers. Again and again and again. Yes, I do. My favorite. Look at that big truck. Could you imagine Mark having a truck full of soda like that? How long do you think it'll last me and you? Mark?
I don't know. Maybe a month.
A truck full.
Dongasin.
That's good as well.
What the heck is that?
SG37350. Are you stalking me down here too? SG37350. I'm in Wildwood and they just don't freaking quit, do they? You history bitches. You just don't quit. Huh? You just don't know how to stop. Do you? You're so far up my ass. It stinks! I can smell you from a mile away, losers! Loser!
Bob, don't you dare.
Don't. I'm not. Wow, look at that big bucket. That would be nice. I gotta figure out where I'm gonna park at.
Everybody. Is that Deadpool?
Huh?
Why is this? That's a funny Deadpool.
What, that thing there?
No. Not that thing.
Where's Mommy gonna? Hey, $5 till 6 p.m., huh? Nope. Sorry, I'll be here longer than 6 p.m. What's this? And that was the post office here, huh? Park, $8. I wonder if I should park. $6 all day till, let's see, should we park in a parking lot, Mark?
Sure.
Should we park here? It's till, it's $6 for the whole day. Huh? Yeah, what side of it am I at? Let's see. Let me see something. Oh, that Glenwood. You want to go to the beach?
Sure, why not?
Let's see. I have to pee though. Remember where we parked at. Hi, sir. How are you today? $6. We're not gonna be long. I mean, we're not gonna be till like 10. I mean, we'll probably be done by like 10 o'clock. So, okay. You gonna be here all day?
I'm here till 4. Then my other girl comes in.